it's a tactical offense. I mean, it relies on execution. It relies on technique. It's an offense that will allow you to compete against superior people if you don't have those people. And if you happen to have the talent in any particular year, it's an offense that you'll do better with. I mean, but that being said, it's like anything else. I mean, it's the people that are playing the offense, not the offense. It's not the X's and the O's. It's the Johnnies and the Joes. You know, so from that perspective, our kids still got to get the job done on the field. I mean, there's no magic bullets. You know, you can pull a spread out, the wing tee, the Veer, whatever offense you want to pull out, whatever you want to do. It's not what you do, it's how you do it, and who does it. I mean, so it's from that perspective. It's at all how our kids come together.
And then lastly, every year at the end of the season, the head coach will traditionally get in that last huddle and he'll tell the high school players, you know, work hard all summer, come back. Every job is up for grabs. This year, you get to say that now because as a new head coach coming in, you haven't coached any of these kids. You haven't seen any of them play in person. I mean, it's never been more true, which I guess comes back to how important it is that these kids, you know, can try to make your first camp and your thoughts on that.
It's a blank page right now. It's all how you want to fill it, you know. So there's plenty of opportunity out there. It's an equal opportunity offense and equal opportunity defense. And I might add, as much as we've been talking about offense here, the best thing I can tell you is that you can score a lot of points, but if you don't play defense and you don't play defense well, you're in for a long year. So, we will put an emphasis on that. And our defensive coordinator, Mac Mishler, here has got some nice ideas, and he's going to implement some great things. And once again, it's about teaching and technique. And that's where our emphasis will be. And the camp is just going to give us a good head start to all of that.